took you so long? Didn't get your thumb out of your butt?
This is the worst road trip ever. My hair is toast, and this slope prick didn't help any.
Wow, I haven't felt this much love since my mom abandoned me at birth.
Yeah, you took your sweet time. And to think, I might have done you.
Bye-bye, bandits. It seems to be the end of the line.
Welcome to Poonstone, population 70. Make that 69. Oh, yeah. Oh, this place is dustier than my grandma's snatch. Smells a little better, though. So, ladies, where now? I'm ready to receive my reward. Where's the nearest travel tavern?
Reward? You can go screw yourself after what you did to my nails.
Aw, why don't you come up to my room and I'll make you forget about all those broken nails.
Where does that leave me?
No kickstands allowed.
Well, can I film it?
Is your camera loaded?
No. Damn it, how does one impress the girls around here?
A nice big gun. That and killing bad guys. There's something about a man who can control his gun that makes us girls go wild. Try the saloon. Plenty of big guns there.
But I already have a big gun.
Oh, honey, you've got more empty space in your holster than Jenna does between her teeth. Now run along, little doggy.
So they don't serve white wine spritzers here? Ice in a slice? Nice little umbrellas?
No, they do not. And you would be wise, young man, to stay away. Unless you want to end up in a box with this one.
I was looking for work, though. I need to impress the ladies.
Well, you could take a dangerous job with me. I need to take this body up to Booty Hill to be buried. But no one will do the job.
He was a vegan.
A vegan? What's so bad about that?
Well, round here, boy, we are all good, clean meat eaters. But most of us are liberal and can put up with the odd anomaly. You know, a fake leg here, a lazy eye there, it's all good. But these boys, whoa, are different. They hate vegans, and they don't want them buried with good, wholesome American meat eaters. It's what's for dinner. I mean, huh?
Who are these guys?
Well, these are asses. The American Society for Succulent Enjoyment of Steaks.
Huh. I guess that makes them ass bandits then, right?
Yep, and they'll pop a bullet in your ass if they see you helping me. Sheriff, can you help us here, please?
Well, hell no. I don't need some ass bandit chasing me around. Besides, I have to have tea. Tend to the horses. Here, son, take this gun and go into the saloon and stick it to those asses. It's for the good of the town.
Huh, saloon. I sure could use a drink. Dry as a nun's snatch.
You can't handle the ass, bandits.
Stop the Undertaker. Is this setting easy? I think it's nap time.
You couldn't beat your own meat, let alone an ice cream. smile where I'm looking at. You gonna feel my gun up your ass, boy. Take the fist and love it!
Right in your brown eye.
Before the rest of those aspects.
There's more?
Of course there is! Or this would be the shortest, shittiest game ever! Think!
Well, at least we aren't the shortest.
Shh! This is a hearse. Have some respect for the dead. Ooh-hee.
No, move it before we become the other white meat. Than a rock star. I'm a freaking killing machine. Right in the eye, bitch.
Well, take your time, sweetheart. It's over.
That's 187 on an ass bandit. I did that with my eyes closed.
Oh.
I told you not to fuck with Larry. Easy, I almost feel guilty.
Wow. Wow, you really suck.
That's gonna be on a poster. Pump that ass full of lead. You guys were tough.
Oh, for fuck's sake, Larry, take out that ass, bandit!
See, maybe if you squint, you can hit the right guy.
Take that shit, Brett!
Down bullet, dead.
Of course, the road is blocked.